So it's time to climb a glacier, you know, no big deal, just gonna climb a glacier. The GoPro is on the head. The shoes, well, what are these called again? Crampons? The crampons are in hand and we're en route to the glacier.
Oh, I really like what you're doing with your wardrobe today.
Thank you. I tried to really go tech chic.
Yeah. No, it's working. Thank you.
It's all about getting the shot. Just a little update on that adventure you just saw. I lost one of my crampons down there in the little glacier tunnel. So when I got up to the top, they're like, "Where's your crampon? You lost one." And I'm like, "I wonder why that was so difficult." Don't worry. Two crampons. I'm the one cramp wonder, Jess. I'm gonna be a legend here.
Yeah. They're gonna be talking about you for years. They were telling us about how the glaciers used to be all the way over there back in the 1700s. Now they're gonna be talking about the time in 2014.
When one cramp wonder lost a cramp. And she still made it the whole 10 feet up. Probably not even 10 feet. This is beautiful.